Aldous. It's Alice Wade. I put some photocopies in your mail basket. It's a bunch of news articles I dug up about Auburn from the last 25 years. There's a surprising amount of corroboration of the physical symptoms that old woman told us about. Seems a lot of people over the years reported feeling uncomfortable or nauseated after spending any amount of time there. But if it was some kind of chemical or radiological contamination, why didn't the city find anything in the soil or the groundwater? It doesn't make a lot of sense. Oh well, I'll talk to you soon. End of messages.
Done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some lab work.
All right, head back to the roof and sit tight. Maybe a while before we can get a ride out of there for you.
Understood.
Data's uploading. Well, this confirms the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers, although it looks like Paxton Fettle was the only commander of the program. The weird thing is, they refer to him as the second prototype.
Take cover! Look out! Bishop.
Looking forward to getting the hell out of here.
Bet you are.